Hello, welcome to Let Us Mouse Basic 2 online tutorials. Today's tutorial is on mathematics. And it is taken from strand 1, which is numbers. Substrand 6, which is fraction representation and relationship. And it is also taken from indicator 3, that is the number of halves and quarters in a whole. And before we continue, from our previous knowledge, we know what a fraction is. A fraction is part of a whole. When a whole is equally divided into two, we have a half. When a fraction is equally divided into four, one of the parts is known as a quarter. Now, let's look at this whole. When this whole is equally divided into two, we have two halves. Two halves is equal to one whole. Now, when a whole is equally divided into four, we have four equal parts, and one part is known as a quarter. Four quarters equals to one whole. Now, let's take a half. A half of a whole. When a half of a whole is equally divided into two, we have two quarters. One quarter and another quarter equals to a half. Now, let's move to the board. Let's look at example one. We are to draw a circle and show the number of halves. So when this circle is equally divided into two, it is same as one whole. Two halves is same as one whole. Now let's look at example two. We have to draw a circle and show the number of fourths. So it means we have to partition this circle into four equal parts. So four quarters equals to one whole. When a circle is equally divided into four parts, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Each of the partitioned area is known as a quarter. So four quarters is same as one whole. Now, we are also to divide one half of a circle into quarter. So when we divide this circle into two halves, we are going to get a half. Now, let's divide this half into two. When you divide the half into two, we are going to get two quarters. Two quarters equals to one half. So, beneath these tutorials, I'm going to upload this exercise. Download this exercise, do them and put them in your clear box. Submit them for marking when school reopens. Our next tutorials will be in 4 days' time. Bye-bye.